Hi, PATINS TV viewers. Jen Conti here to bring you a new featured solution. Greg Blackman from I Can See is going to show us all about the ClearView GO.
Hello, my name is Greg Blackman with I Can See, and we are a provider of assistive technologies for low vision and blindness here in the state of Indiana. We work a lot with schools, K through 12 schools all throughout the state, and I'm here today to talk about a product called the Optilec ClearView GO, which is a great product specifically made for K through 12 schools in the school system. The Optilec ClearView GO is a 15-inch high-definition portable video magnifier that is meant to be taken wherever you want. Right now it is already unfolded, but this can be folded up just like a laptop computer and taken with you wherever you go. So the student can sit down at his or her desk and have this unfolded, and they can use this to magnify any material that's underneath. So right now I have a piece of material, and this acts like any other traditional video magnifier. You can zoom in and you can zoom out. You can change the color contrast here to a variety of different color contrasts. And as you can see here, hopefully you can see through this image, the image quality of the ClearView GO is second to none. We work with a lot of different video magnifiers, and especially in terms of portable video magnifiers, the image quality of the ClearView GO here is absolutely phenomenal, which is incredibly important, obviously. So you have a wonderful image, something that can easily be taken anywhere. You have all of the different functionality of a high definition portable video magnifier in terms of, like I said, changing the colors. You can do reading and writing lines. You can do windows and masks here. But one of the other really truly wonderful features of this is the ability to write wherever you want underneath here. I'm going to quickly rotate this machine to give you an idea. There's a rotating wheel here that I can turn up and down. This gives me the ability to change the angle of the camera and essentially write wherever I want underneath the document. This is really unique because any other video magnifier, you have a set area where the camera is, and so you are confined to writing or doing any other physical activity there, but that's not the case with this. Furthermore, you can then extend this all the way out to do some distance magnification, and I could magnify off in the distance. That's particularly important, obviously, in the school setting. So if a student is sitting down watching the teacher, they can easily rotate this camera up and watch the entire presentation and then rotate the camera back down to do all of the desktop work. But I'm going to quickly demonstrate some of the writing capabilities here. Obviously, I can find my pen here very easily, but let's say that this is a little uncomfortable for me and it's more uncomfortable for me to actually physically have my pen down here. I can do that, and I can just rotate the camera right on down here to my pen, okay? Or whatever I'm doing. So whatever type of physical activity I'm doing, whether that's writing, whether it's cutting, coloring, anything like that, you rotate the camera to the angle that's most comfortable for you. So this has rotation all the way up and out, and you can rotate this even back and do self-viewing if you want, which is a wonderful feature of that. So you have close viewing, distance viewing, self-viewing, and a truly, and an image that's truly second to none in terms of the quality of it. But like I said, you truly have portability with this. It is not plugged in now. It is battery powered, very easy to plug in, and then it folds away as soon as you're done. So as soon as the student is done using this for the day, they simply fold it down like this, take your material. It lays down nice and flat, okay? And then one of the other wonderful features of this is the carrying case. It's got a really high quality carrying case. You just take the unit, slip it right in the carrying case like this, and away you go. So obviously you can see in this package, this is something that can easily be taken from class to class, home if that's the case, or whatnot. So I thank you for spending your time with me. Again, this is the Optilec ClearView GO. My name is Greg Blackman with I Can See, and have a great day.
Thanks to Greg for showing us this great technology. Like, comment, and subscribe below if you enjoy this PATINS TV video. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and PATINSproject.org, spelled PATINS project.org.